What I'd like you to do, this is the Orion TI-84 Plus Talking Graphing Calculator, and I would like for you to turn it on. And you remember where that button is? There you go. And did you feel it vibrate a little bit? And it made the little sound that it's on. So the first thing that I would like for you to do is go into the Help button and press that three times. Okay, so you're in the Help mode now, and go ahead and just press a few keys to show us what it's doing.
Minus symbol. Negative symbol.
Okay. So all the Help menu is doing is telling you what those keys are, and if you can't find something, you can come back later and get into Help mode. So that's a very a good thing to have, and it can also let you know about what's happening above the calculator. Let me explain to people. From about here, down, all the way down here, that's your TI-84 Plus calculator. And if your TVI says, do I have to do anything with this part of the calculator, you're going to say no. That my math teacher is going to teach me all of that. And what your VI teacher is going to probably need help to give you help with will be what's above here, which is what we call the Orion. And let's push a few of those buttons. And we talked about these are like Braille cells. Mm-hmm. So we have like dots 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 on this left side. Go ahead and press each of those and let's see what it says.
Repeat.
Okay, that's volume repeat. Down. Volume down.
Control, pause.
Okay.
References, here to send exits to reference menu.
All right.
Volume up, shift, mute.
Okay, so we're gonna be using some of those keys as we go through here as well. And your VI teacher will need to know about that to be able to teach you that. I want you to see if you can find the key that has sign on it.
Enter.
You're too good at this. Okay, press it one more time because it's giving us instructions. So it's telling you to press the key and then enter the value, which is different from the Orion TI-36X, which you've been using. And let's do X times. I know I might have to help you with this.
So
X. It's the second button.
Nice. Equation enabled.
And then we have to do, let me see, I don't know, I don't think we have to do times. I think we can just, we'll find out. Because we were just on the other calculator. All right, let's see, can we find sign? Do you remember where sign is?
Right there.
My gosh, you're good. Okay, you're better than me. All right, yes, let's try that.
Right.
And then going ahead and put another X in.
Nice.
You have a nice light touch. Now, if you wanted to, you could close parentheses, but actually the TI-84 Plus is so nice, it doesn't even make you close parentheses, so it won't make you look
awesome.
For it. And if you will press trace, I think it should be happy, I hope.
Trace, grab screen. Playing equation one.
Boy. Now I want it to be more exciting. So go ahead and try, go in and do Y equals again. And do X times, well just do X sine of X. Let's see if it'll make a cuter thing. I think I have to go back and get all the scatter plot stuff out of this one.
And then trace.
There we go. I think what we in my rush, okay, I remember I'm supposed to go back and get rid of all that extra stuff that we had in the scatter plot so we can have our pretty little equation there. And I think we're gonna end it on the X times sine of X, because that's awesome, as you said. Okay. All right.